Jing Jialiang of the People's Republic of China managed his best effort with his third attempt. That was 20 meters 89. And in the women's high jump, this was Mahuchik's best clearance. And Mahuchik's combined heights gave her victory by 16 centimeters. In the men's long jump, Joshua Cowley of Australia had won stage one with a jump of 7 meters 71. He went even further with this effort early in stage two. That was 7 meters 82.